lots happened in the last race. What did not happen in the last one? It was a really exciting match, and at the last or at the leeward mark, we rounded the mark side by side, and one lap to go, and it was a good fight.
It's quite tense out there, wasn't it?
Oh, definitely. We gave our souls and everything that was left in the muscles, for sure.
And you advanced to the final in fine fashion with back-to-back 3-0 victories. Were you confident ahead of the final?
Well, I wouldn't say super confident, but a bit. But we knew that Ekaterina is really tough and especially good in strong winds, so yeah.
So take it you're happy then?
Yeah, very happy.
And from here, you've got the ISAF Worlds in Perth in December. You're confident ahead of that?
Yeah, we have a lot of training before Perth, and it's going to be a really tough regatta. All the results go really up and down from regatta to the next, and we have to start that regatta just like any other, and will be a really good fight with almost 36 teams.